Well, guys, he's going to Nashville, Arkansas, then Hope, and back this way tomorrow. Catch y'all guys later. Bye.